If I FC pass in the middle of the night, I will play the rest. With above 99.6.
Thank you.
There's the hardest song to hack. Right there. As expected, my phone crashed again. Why does it? I just don't get it. Why does it crash my phone when I try to use my app for my heart rate monitor? I'm not gonna turn my phone off. It's just gonna stay on. Is it gonna update? Yeah, there. Calm down a bit. I just SS'd in the middle of the night. That's the map. The actual just diff of in the middle of the night does not have a hidden hard rec SS. It doesn't even have a hard rec SS. I just did it in the actual map. That's so awesome. It is not easy to assess. Like, I don't know why, it's just the mapping style.
Stop it! No! Stop! Don't scratch that. Come here. Come here. Come on. Get up here. I don't trust you. You're gonna be so annoying. You're gonna ruin my FC on this. Cat! Hey! Come on! Come on! You're so annoying. Stop walking around in circles. There. Hi.
Stay. Lie down. Lie down.
Lie down. Don't touch me.
It's the second hardest map to... Second hardest song, I mean. Stupidly low BPM stage games. Faster and faster. no way I'm gonna hit iron. There's no way. I'm this nervous so far in. Or so early in. I need to go get to the washroom. Please, heartbreak, go down. Why am I nervous? Oh, it's just this part of the song makes me nervous. I hate this. It's so, like, ominous. You can't live without the sound. Notes mapped to vocals are the worst to act. Second hardest song. We're back. Dang it, man. This might be one act. Dang it. Got it. The last 4,000 combo is all 4 stars. 4 to 2 stars. No, 4 to 3 stars. Except for the second last song, which I think is like 4.99 or something. It's like barely 5 stars. The rest of this is literally just trying to maintain my accuracy. My accuracy is only going to go down from here. It's so hard to act the rest of the map. So I'm trying to maintain as high act as I can. I'm trying not to get any 800s. Because I'll just get Scorpion Wind. If I can SS the last song or get like 200s, I get number one. Because Kingling only got like 100 in the last song. Jackson, I'm in the middle of something, okay? This is gonna be my fourth FC. If I do it. I was so nervous.
Thank you. Oh,
I'm too nervous to spin. Help me, I'm buried alive. That was so close. Yeah. His heart rate is not healthy, dude. It's like the equivalent of going for like a jog for a mile. Like constant 130. 130 for like, including the breaks, like an hour straight. That can't be healthy. I'm probably burning so many calories just playing the Unforgiving. I'm giving it time. I don't know what's next. Oh boy, it's the last song. Oh boy. I need to act so much of this ending. I need it. 99.6 is like, that's my score for you one run. I need to act literally so much of the ending to get number one. With these nerves, like, nuh-uh.
Hi. Yeah.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- That's not nice. Those hundreds were not nice. I'm gonna fall asleep. It's gonna lower my heart rate. Smile. It's not helping at all. It doesn't help that I'm starving. I'm literally starving. I'll finish the rest tomorrow. Okay, so see you guys tomorrow.
Hi, Ginger. Hi. Hi there. You're so cute.
No, now she's rolling around. Have to push her away so she doesn't touch me. She can't reach me. Wow. Okay, I gotta act the rest really well. I'm terrified. This is Scorvy 1 material, right here. Thank you for the raid, Kablaze. I know I'm gonna get like 99.53 and then just get Scorvy 1 again. Why am I so nervous? Why am I built to be this nervous? What use does this have? Like in the evolutionary standpoint, what is the point of this? We're so far evolved that we get nervous playing a circle game. This song is so hard to hack. It's so hard. It's only gonna drop from here. Just gotta laugh. When I laugh, it goes away. Da, da. I got number one! Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh! Let's go! Yes! Dude, it took four FCs! Finally! Oh my gosh! Finally, dude! Oh, I've spent like 7 hours on this map in total. Finally! Yes! Yes! Oh. Yes! Yes! Oh. I was shaking like half of that map. I was shaking with like 140 heart rate. Oh my gosh. Finally, I'm number one on the longest map in Osu. Let's go. I've never been so consistently nervous in my, like, Osu career. I was shaking half of that map. I'm not joking. Thanks for the sub, Joey. I have seen this for the first time, and I was like so ecstatic that I finally have seen the Unforgiving. And then there's the Unforgiving tournament, and I have seen it in multi. And then I got Scorvy won by like over almost a 0.01%. And then finally I got this. I have one last map to play, guys. This map feels way more epic than the Unforgiving to SC. Just because the songs are like not sleepy. They don't make you sleep. That's what I did. Okay, so when I last FC the Unforgiving, I immediately tried this after. And I fixed my score on it. I just don't have to replay for- I lost my Unforgiving replays, sadly. I think I downloaded them. But I'm too lazy to find them. I don't even think I screenshotted it. I'm so glad, man. It took four FCs, but eventually, finally got it.